This is Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and you just heard the Earthquaker Hummingbird Repeat Percussion V3, an updated version of Earthquaker's fluttering, stuttering Hummingbird Tremolo. This circuit can generate a myriad of unique tones, from subtle shake and chop to rapid synth-like palpitations. The Hummingbird is outfitted with a mini toggle to select between three speed modes, slow, mid-tempo, and fast, which approaches ring mod territory, while rate and depth knobs allow for precise tuning of the tremolo effect. A new expression pedal input offers even more control, letting the user adjust the pedal's rate on the fly for truly random tremolo effects. Here's a rhythmic chop just by increasing the depth to 100%, and I've also increased the output, which really pushes the front end of a tube amp. Here's a slow, subtle square wave by moving the depth to about halfway. Notice you still hear that chop in the distance, but it doesn't overpower your guitar's dry tone. Now let's try an expression pedal in mode 3 to morph from a steady rhythm to those hummingbird speeds. Thank you. That's the Hummingbird Repeat Percussion Version 3 from Earthquaker Devices. And you can find it, along with more handmade effects, at earthquakerdevices.com. Thanks for watching.